80s kid. Some of you may have remembered him last year when he made his five-year-old debut here in Lake Forest. He's since grown quite a bit.
They grow up so fast.
I know, I know. So you know what? We thought we'd give him a shot at this. So, with your permission, that 80s kid, get ready to rock.